Welcome to Robotics 101 by Rashmi. And what you see here at our backdrop, you can see people moving around, dancing with and jumping with joy. So today's robot is all about giving underprivileged people something to make their life beautiful. And here we have a wheelchair, and that is designed by Aakash. Hi Aakash. Can you tell us something about your robot?
So this robot is basically designed for old and underprivileged people who don't have the ability to move easily around. So this is designed for them to make their movement more easier. As you can see, this robot is designed especially with all privileges. Like it moves in all directions. It has easy access to things, and it has a very comfortable seat for elderly people. And this is unlike the traditional wheelchair, which involves movement of arms, as old people do not have that much strength to hold on. This could be another easier method of them for movement. And as you can see, it's built with precautions around the whole wheelchair. Now we can see that there are two IR sensors, one in the front and one in the back. The back one prevents any collision, like if an object is moving nearby, it gives a buzzer sound and it moves forward to avoid any collision. And the sensor in the front is basically a cliff detector. So if there's a gap, like staircase in the house, it can detect just like this. It detects and it gives a buzzer sound and it moves one step back. So this is built with sensors all around it, and it gives precautions for elderly people and also the blind, so that they can understand the happenings around them. Thank you.
Great, Aakash. And how did you come up with this idea?
Ma'am, I came up with the idea to help elderly and do some social service and help old people. So this idea came in my mind, as many people use wheelchair around the world, and this could revolutionize the use of the wheelchair.
Great. Wish you all the best, and may you do further studies for this particular course. Thank you so much.
Thank you.